Did you know that in Finding Nemo, gill from the dental office fish tank is a species of fish called the Moorish idol? This species is known to not handle captivity very well, which is why the writers had him constantly coming up with escape plans.